Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Tangos.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Alright, welcome back to, welcome back to Halo Reach. We got Private
Falcon down. Watch for
Private
bodies.
Phillips, Private Matthews, and SPC Alderson. I didn't do an outro last video due to the nature of the We lost Alderson. Oh shit. And we lost Phillips. Steve, avoid enemy vehicles. Alright, get back here. Kill him here. Oh, fuck off. Destroy this thing? Can we destroy this thing? Yes, we can. Alright. Got one more guy up there.
Cavalry, right? It does seem like overkill. Sending us back here for a second.
Matt, you wanna get on?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something? It tells me things ain't so simple.
Oh, wait, you can't even get on. It's. I'm stupid. There's only one person. I thought this was a jet ski for a moment. Anyway, let's keep moving. Yeah, I'm not going to be doing intros and outros. Shit's about to get real towards the ending of this game.
Might be a Scorpion that's still operational, Six. Take a look.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Boom! Matt, you want to get on? Come on. Alright, we're doing this for Cat and George. I wish I could zoom in so I can be able to like aim well. Help.
Down.
Oh shit, that was a no. Come on.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns.
Yup, that gun is not ours. Type 38 items. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh crap, we got Banshees inbound. Come on, Matt, pour it on them. Ow. Nice. No, that's not how you get there.
First target neutralized. Falcon.
Oh, what? Never mind. Oh, damn it! Oh, no, not this again. Fuck. Boom! Let's go. Let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, I would have laughed if that like crashed into that mountain. Oh shit, what about? Ow. Is it opening? No. Okay, I guess we have to go in and blow it up. I don't know what happened earlier, though. That's the thing.
First target neutralized. Falcon. Stand by.
Oh no! No, 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 no. Okay, we got one more grenade, so run. What the hell? What happened? Did it not blow it? Did it not? Oh, come on. Oh no, tank's still there, but I don't know if... Oh no. How'd that fall off the stairs? Oh, I don't have any grenades. Ah, shit. I fucked that up, didn't I? You gave me grenades? Yay, thank you. Alright, let's try this one more time. Oh shit, never mind.
Meet you inside the base, Jen.
Oh shit. No, did we lose Matt? No! We got a helicopter inbound. Oh shit. I can't. No. Oh my god, am I fucking stuck? Oh, shooting is coming from those helicopters, okay.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed, hostiles engaged. June is working on getting the gate open.
Oh, really missing camp. Oh, that's a mess. Ah, got hit. Boom, alright. Ah shit, our tank is smoking. I would say what I like about the beach, shows like what planetary invasion would look like. What scenario. Cause I was thinking to myself, why don't they just like, why is an entire plant like already evacuated? With like, oh crap, Tanks on fire! But like a flotilla of UNSC ships jumping out of reach.
Huh!
Out of reach. Nice pun. I didn't mean for that to happen.
G6, get over here. Cubby's all over the base.
Well, the thing is, my tank's gone. So, oh, this gate? You guys talk about this gate? Oh, come on. Oh, don't tell me that's an opening. Are you kidding me? Boom. Nope, one fire. Come on. I'm here! Run!
G6, get over here. Cubby's all over the base.
Tango! Coming from the bed! Hang it on!
Double time, G6, come on!
What? What? What the? Where are you guys? I'm just missing every shot. Boom! 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 Shot. Anyway. Do you have a what? No. Rest in peace, also. Okay, now what? Through this door? Okay. Oh, for F's sake. Now I am with that, so. Okay, I guess I don't have night vision anymore. How did you guys get up here so fast?
Where are we going now, boss?
Dot?
Yeah.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble 4.
Ooh, pistol. Haven't used that in a while. Alright.
Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Up the ramp. Oh crap. Well, we got close. Oh my god, my health is so low. I just realized that. You up? I guess we go through here.
This is it. In here.
I'll hold the open door.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here. No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Cortana?
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Doc?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Yeah, my underground tram. What?
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot?
Something, I don't know.
Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Oni was expecting company?
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
Yep, I got you. Oh shit, there's two more. Come on, come on. Beast activated. This one's nearby. How did the Covenant even like?
How? I'm
questioning how the Covenant even made it on the ground. Let's get this last turret.
Time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
Alright, all turrets are activated. Let's just sit here and chill. No, I'm kidding. That's just wasting.
Tango's nearby.
That's just a waste of ammo.
You got targets. Confirmed.
Oh, what the fuck? Where is... Oh. I was like, where did this guy go for a second?
Don't even sit down.
Lay down! Oh, come on. Lay down! Be sure it's taking some damage.
Watch out for the ring!
Oh wait, what's over here? Burn hologram, armor locked up, and stuff. Oh my god, there's more weapons over here as well. Alright. Ah crap, you know what? Ah, crap. Oh shit, my health is low. My health is low. No, 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 no. Healed. Oh, come on, more brutes! It's a plasma grenade, you idiot! What the? Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, you kidding me? Oh, bad idea. What the fuck? Now, can I steal this band? Let's go. Run these guys over. Oh, flip, flip, come on, come on. Yeah, let's go. Ow. guys over. I didn't need more speed in order to do that. No. Oh shit, my health. This thing's badly damaged. Oh shit, yep. Fall back.
The package is almost ready, just a little more.
Oh come on, hurry it up! Oh, I have to.
Get your defenses ready, Six.
Yeah, there is no point in doing that. I don't know why. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, shit. Well, I mean, that gives me a good reason to switch to this. Spray. Oh, you thought you could throw a plasma grenade? Oh no. Damn, how are we still going? Hell.
Well, I'm opening.
Jetpack! Oh hell no, give me back the sprint. Oh fuck you! Yeah, open the door, can we,
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more.
Cortana!
You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
So June's the only survivor of Noble Team.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod, the only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Emile's wouldn't be a noble sitting... mission if it were easy.
Emile just sitting on the... The door. Emile just sitting on the door. Just... No fear if he's going to like fall off. Unless some of the suit has like magnets. Also, I noticed the destruction.